two, three.
Go. Put the left leg over top of it. And switch over. Push that left leg out. Put the right over the top of it.
And put over.
Well.
Let's go. Three.
No, look at that one. We get the biggest. So, go ahead and draw it to the yellow line and back. Just warming it up. Let's go.
Get it. One, two, three, four, five, seven, eight, nine, ten, two, three, four, six, seven, eight, five, eight, nine, two, three, four. But what happens is when you're playing defense, it's the same position. I'm down here like this. So in the event that I'm playing somebody really fast, my ability to backpedal fast, being able to move fast here, it allows me to get there with you, you know? Because I'm quicker, because I don't have to be on the back of my heels, you know? Three. Okay. One, two, three.
What we did last time,
we'll both backpedal, get there as fast as we can. It's good to, my coach has always told me, because like I said, it's the same for defense too. Try to keep your shoulders over your knees. So if I'm in that position here, just like on defense, I can react a lot. I'm quick this way, you know? Whether if my shoulders are higher, it throws off my equilibrium. So now when I need to change direction, I can't really gather myself as fast, you know?
Two, three, let's go.
Fast as we can, man.
Hey, hold up, man.
Go. Let's get it. Fast feet. That looks good. Land, push it.
Go.
Two. Three, go. Let's get it. In and out. Hopscotch, in and out. Perfect. In and out. There you go. Come on. Get to the other side. Let's go. There you go, man. Finish it. Get through. Come on, push it.
Jump up,
lay in.
Ready? Let's go.
Four, five, one, two, three, four, five. Sprint it. Let's go. Five. Let's go. Two. Three. Defense. Go.
Thank you.
Let's go. Push it, push it, push it, push it, push it. Three. We're almost done. That's it. Let's go, man. Push it. Push it. There you go.
All right. Let's go ahead and get ready to finish this lens and we can go home.
Two, three.
Now on the cameras, we are good to go. Yep.